Hi, this is Brett, and I am with SoftBit Media. I'd like to quickly show you how to install Zemanta. So all you have to do is go into your plugin section in WordPress, type in Zemanta, and it'll do a search that'll take you to the place where you can install it. Hit the Install Now button, and it will load it right into your WordPress installation. Hit the Activate Plugin button, and it will turn the plugin on. At this point, you can configure it. You can find the Zemanta configuration under Plugins. You will need to put in your API key, something you'll need to set up through your Zemanta account. But once you do that, you can check these options to allow Zemanta to upload images into your media library. So as you start to use the tool, which I'll show in a different video, you'll be able to add those images straight to your own media library, and your upload speed will not be dependent on some third-party site, nor will you get in trouble for hotlinking images or anything like that. Zemanta gives you access to images where you have all the rights. And all you have to do is hit Save Changes, and you will be on your way. That's it. All done.